Yeah, after gap cut, then cross cut. Here is gap cut. Unwind the VHV tape. Here, through slit. Left side, the key slit. Unwind the liner and then rewind the liner. Yeah, unwind the new liner for gap cut. So now we cross the cross cut function. We close it. It is not. It's not working, then we can rewind. So it is can rotary.